Greetings, members one and all of the Salivation Nation. As the second ancient gold coin that ups the ante from the first one was also found in a Salvation Army red kettle in Tampa, let's explore this story. Yes, indeed, fascinating. This is from 10 News WTSP in Florida. For the second time in a week, someone anonymously donated a Thracian king's gold Greek coin from the years 44 to 42 BC. This one is worth $3,000. Yes, indeed. There's the photo there of the particular coin with the Salvation Army worker there. Fascinating indeed. The Salvation Army seems to have a very generous Secret Santa. For the second time in 6 days, the organization is reporting that they found a rare gold coin from the years 44 to 22 BC donated in one of their red kettles. The coin is worth $3,000, according to the Salvation Army. This time, the anonymous donor wrapped the coin in a dollar bill and left a note, according to the Salvation Army. My hope is to continue drawing attention to such a wonderful organization. The whole country should know about the amazing things the Salvation Army does for their community, wrote the donor. On December the 6th, the Salvation Army said they found a similar gold coin in a red kettle. That Thracian king's gold Greek coin was valued at $2,000, according to the organization. The second one was in even better condition than the first. There it is. Wow, fascinating. The anonymous donor has brought such a light to our Christmas season. I hope he or she knows how much we appreciate their generosity, says Captain Andy Miller, area commander of the Salvation Army of Tampa. The ancient coin was found in a red kettle at the same location both times, the Publix on Neptune and Dale Mabry. According to the Salvation Army, the gold coin was used as payment from the Romans to the Thracians on an ancient people who lived in the area now called the Balkans. So very fascinating indeed. Yes, indeed. So this is quite a story, and we've seen other stories. And I would normally do stories about anything involving coins, but I typically don't do them with regard to the Salvation Army and gold, unless it's something extraordinary like this, because you do see, and I've seen it all around, people donating coins or gold, but usually it happens at a lot of different places. It's definitely good, but this is something quite unusual because these are ancient gold coins with numismatic value. You hear of people donating Kruger Rands, or in fact, there's one recently where they donated a, I guess it was a Prussian or Hungarian bullion. It was a bullion coin, but it's like 0.96 ounces and of gold there. Basically, it was a bullion coin, but people will do that. You know, they'll put in a gold coin in there, and I think it's wonderful. It does definitely bring to life. This is something definitely unusual to see. Now, we talked about this for the first case about how tight of a fit it would be to fit in those slots, if it would even work at all. And my guess is probably it wouldn't fit, and they'd have to lift up the lid in order to put the coin in there, which means that the person operating the kettle or manning the kettle would have had to known about it and been honest to not take it out and pocket the piece. And then the commander would have had to have been honest when they found it or when they went to count the money for the day. So very interesting and fascinating indeed. Another act of kindness, presumably from the same person. Who knows, it could have been a local coin shop owner. So a great deed indeed, and very fascinating. Nice to hear stories like this during the Christmas season. And so there it is, and I hope all my viewers out there have a great Christmas, and we have some faith in humanity today. I'd like to extend a multitude of gratitude, y'all, for watching, and encourage you to please rate, share, comment, and subscribe.